corruption has become a way of life. It's a way of life in Uganda.
The Inspector General of Government, Betty Kamya, has condemned the increase in corruption in the country. She has vowed to fully investigate the NSSF saga until the truth comes out.
They even applaud somebody who got a job 6 months ago and is building a mall. They call him smart instead of asking where he gets getting the money from. So we are also through our education system working seriously on the mindset change so that people recognize corruption through quick acquisition of wealth.
Appearing before the Select Committee of Parliament last week, the embattled outgoing Executive Director of NSSF, Richard Byarugaba, wondered why up to now the office of the IGG had not summoned him to give evidence, yet he's the main actor in the allegations of mismanagement of NSSF funds.
This is a clear case of conflict. How would we as a fund, how would I, Richard Byarugaba, as the accounting officer, demand accountability from my supervisor?
Investigations go on for a long time before the main suspect even knows that he's being investigated. By the time we invite the main suspect, we would have gathered all the information around him or her. Sometimes you may not even invite the suspect. You could even dismiss the case for lack of merit.
It is this statement that sparked off the IGG to come out and throw more light on the NSSF scandals. Betty Kamya openly told Byarugaba that investigations into his alleged abuse of office commenced.
So we don't always begin by inviting the main suspect. In fact, in most cases, investigations go on for a long time before the main suspect even knows that he's being investigated.
She says soon Byarugaba will be invited to give his side of the story.
On witness accounts, you know that many times witnesses are even hostile or even deceptive. They even tell lies, they hide information. So investigators depend more on their own findings.
According to the IGG, investigations into the matter will be concluded within 2 months and she will hand over a report to Parliament. Richard Byarugaba, the outgoing executive director of National Social Security Fund, is alleged to have mismanaged the workers' money, including abuse of office. The IGG has assured the public that no stone will be left unturned in this saga, and all culprits trying to mismanage workers' money will be brought to book.
Anybody is found culpable of mismanaging workers' money, they will be brought to book. And they will be made to refund if possible.
Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.